Hi, we're the Bates family.
And the kids are going to say a few things that they enjoy during this season.
One thing I like about Christmas is our Santa tree. It's a tree only me and Kaylin can decorate. My favorite ornament is my soccer ornament.
And my favorite ornament is my Clara and her nutcracker.
Two other special things we do at Christmas time are having family movie nights and celebrating Hanukkah. Some movies we like to watch are The Polar Express, The Charlie Brown Christmas, and The Star. We celebrate Hanukkah with our papa since he is and his family are Jewish. It's fun to light the menorah and say a prayer in a different language.
Today we are reading Ephesians 5, verse 6 through 14. Let no one deceive you with empty words, because of such things God's wrath comes to those who are disobedient. Therefore, do not be partners with them. For you were once darkness, but now you are light in the Lord. Live as children of light, for the fruit of light consists all goodness, righteousness, and truth. And find out what pleases the Lord.
Have nothing to do with the fruitless deeds of darkness, but rather expose them. For it is shameful to even mention what the disobedient do in secret. But everything exposed by the light becomes visible, for it is light that makes everything visible. This is why it is said, "Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you." In the scripture, Paul reminds us that God needs people who will take a stand for what is right and lovingly speak out for what is true and right. Let us pray.
Dear Lord, thank you for our church family and friends to cheer us up during this time. We thank you for Christmas and celebrating the birth of baby Jesus. Please prepare our hearts during Advent. Amen.
Merry Christmas.